Fans are preparing themselves to say goodbye to Netflix's Cobra Kai when the final season kicks off July 18th. Walmart Fuji recently caught up with the cast to find out what we can expect.
We've been fighting so long. Against each other. With each other. It's hard to keep track.
Is it a little bit bittersweet that this is kind of coming to a close?
It's more see you next time as opposed to goodbye forever. It also feels right for Cobra Kai proper to be brought in for a landing. It's very fulfilling in that respect.
Each piece of the season is its own three-act movie. I think the fans are going to actually like it. Rather than having it all dropped on you and everybody watch it by Monday, it's going to give you something to chew on, and I think it's good.
Talk about Chosen's journey.
I think there's a lot of stuff that he needs to take care of before he heads back to Okinawa. And I think in the immediate present time, I think he was more concerned about just the kids and making sure they're prepped and ready to go for the whole world tournament.
The sequel to the Karate Kid 2010 reboot is on the way with Ralph on board. And we asked him about his Instagram post commemorating his journey.
It just was a picture of me looking out, and it just felt like the right image to put up of like looking ahead, but seeing the wisdom and the 40 years of experience.